The full report on what's been going on at Nyebevan Lodge has been kept tightly under wraps. There have been allegations of mistreatment for years. But the inquiry has been told residents were left in their own excrement for hours. Others didn't have enough blankets to keep warm, and pensioners had to queue naked for baths. Council leader Anne Matthews says the report is horrifying and pulls no punches.
I'm horrified by the report, but quite obviously when it is made public, everyone will see that the council was perfectly correct in calling for an independent inquiry into what had gone on in the home.
Already, a former head of the Social Services Committee in Southwark has resigned as a councillor. The report will be considered in detail by the council tomorrow.